Rachni favor highly toxic environments for breeding, but this atmosphere is breathable.
There's no telling how much the Reapers changed the Rachni.
I agree. And they're throwing everything they've got at us so we don't reach the nest.
Thanks, Shepard. That wasn't webbing stopping us. That was Reaper tech. We ran into it too.
The Rachni have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us. Soon.
We're close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here, kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have ammo. Krogan, get ready!
Yes.
More eggs.
Take it slow. What is that? Grunt, we've located the central chamber.
Good. We got your back, Shepard.
Move it! Damn it!
We need to find the power node. On the other side.
Thank you. Copy that.
Goddess!
Maddening's power load has ceased.
What are you?
The last queen. We listen for the children.
Reapers did this to you?
Yes. The sour note of the machines is everywhere.
I let you go back on Novaria. You promised not to interfere anymore. The Rachni were supposed to disappear.
We remember. We kept our promise. Retreated back through the relay. We started a new home. Beautiful children. Harmony. But the machines came. They heard our song. Their shriek of sour notes drowned us out.
They can't hurt you anymore.
Yes, we understand.
Can you still feel the Reapers? Can they influence you?
We hear the machines, but they cannot control us. Remove this last shackle, and we are free. The children return. They will destroy us all. Release us!
We're getting movement here. A lot of movement.
Copy that, Grunt. Are you capable of fighting the Reapers?
We hate the machines. We will fight for our unborn children. Release us!
She's badly wounded. She needs time to escape.
Shepard, we're out of time. We stay here or that company dies. Is that clear?
Listen up! Arlak Company holds the Rachni off while the Queen escapes! We'll buy you some time. Grunt, fall back to our position and lead us out!
Damn you, Shepard! I'm leaving my team! On my way!
Commander! That's an order! She's too valuable an asset to lose.
Down that path. I'll hold them off. Get out of here, Shepard!
Thank you.
Cortez, we're the last ones out.
Copy that, Commander. Shuttle is waiting.
Got something to eat.
I'm reviewing your report on the Rachni situation, Commander. This could have gotten complicated fast. I hope you know what you're doing, cutting a deal with the Rachni Queen. We got burned last time. I'm trusting your instincts, Commander.
We can count on her support, Admiral.
I hope so. But we cut the Reaper supply of new Rachni troops and picked up some additional Krogan support. I call that a victory. I've got to get back to it, Commander. Watch yourself out there. Hack it out.
Shepard, you made it out of there. Sounds like I missed a hell of a fight.
It was bloody, Rex. We could have used you.
Too busy talking rather than fighting. Feeling restless. A war going on and I'm stuck keeping the peace. I heard you made some kind of deal with the Rachni Queen. If they get out of hand again, it's your ass on the line.
Understood.
I heard Grunt managed to get out of there with a few scratches.
You could say that.
We'll get him patched up, back in the fight.
Good to hear.
I should get back to it. Keep me posted, Shepard.
Shepard, test verified. Results promising. Can synthesize for universal Krogan immunity.
Good. Then you can put your knife away.
The cure's ready?
No. Still need transmission vector. Cure useless, unless given to entire species.
You're usually full of ideas, Morden. You altered the genophage before. There must be a way.
Of course, always possibilities, but time limited. Can't create new infection strain from scratch. Groundwater? No, too slow. Voluntary inoculation risky. Population too scattered for airborne, unless... Wait, yes! The Shroud. Constant global dispersion of air particles, built by Solarians to repair atmosphere of Tuchanka. Also used by Turians.
We used it to secretly spread the genophage virus. It ended the Krogan rebellions.
I'd be careful who you tell that to.
Sometimes I understand why the Krogan want to shoot everyone in sight.
Those were desperate times.
Yes, yes, but useful now. Original genophage strain still in storage at Shroud facility. Can use it as transmission vector, then use Shroud to blanket Tuchanka with cure.
You clever little piejack. That's our best shot, right there.
Then finish your preparations and be ready to go, Morden.
Of course. Ready when you need me. We'll be in medbay with Eve until then.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Shepard. So I imagine by now you've wiped the galaxy clean of Reapers and we can all come up for air?
Not quite. There have been a few complications.
Aren't there always? Hackett filled me in on the Crucible. Sounds like you've got some knots to untangle.
I'm just glad I could take care of one of them for you. I gather you and Kaylee Sanders were close?
I owe you for that one, Shepard. Kaylee and I met almost 20 years ago. We even had a run-in with Saren in his early days. She and I were... more than close.
She misses you.
I miss her. End of the world has a way of reminding you what you forgot to do. Maybe when the war's over, Kaylee and I will do something about that.
You'll see her soon.
I can hope. But you've got a bigger problem right now. Like a galaxy full of scared bureaucrats.
It's what you hired me to do.
Mostly you were hired to kill Reapers. I hope you haven't been sidetracked by all the politics.
Nothing I can't handle. What about you? What's happening on Earth?
I'll spare you the details. But let's just say a lot of cities around the world have stopped checking in.
That bad?
You and I knew what we were in for, but everyone else? I don't think the shock's worn off yet.
Are you safe?
That changes by the hour. I caught a shuttle evac out of Vancouver, and now we're running from foxhole to foxhole just trying to stay alive.
What about the Reapers?
They're harvesting everything that moves. They're focusing on the big cities, which does give us some room to maneuver.
You think you can hang on?
Hell, we're still just trying to talk to each other. Right now, all we can do is organize the resistance at a local level. No lack of volunteers, at least. Everybody knows what's at stake.
I don't know how we'll win this yet, but we will. Even if it kills me.
Well, you already died once, and that didn't slow you down. But let's not tempt fate. Keep yourself safe, Shepard.
You too, sir.
We'll talk again soon. Anderson out.
Commander, that was a skillful operation back on Sir Kesh, extracting the female Krogan.
I had help. Warden Solis knew what he was doing.
Yes, Garrus mentioned the Doctor was on your mission through the Omega-4 relay. I'm surprised a Salarian cares about the Krogan.
War is full of surprises.
Rarely the good kind. I'm just happy this one played to our advantage.
That's all.
Of course, Commander. Yes, Commander?
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Need something, Shepard?
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Yeah.
Something wrong?
Morden. He got his tissue sample from me, all right. Let's just say scalpels were never meant to cut where he cut.
When this war is over, I hope we find every race that sat back while we bled and get some payback.
Yeah, that's a great plan. Follow war with more war.
Commander, Cerberus is attacking civilians on Benning. We've been asked to help evacuate the planet.
You know, my lab studied the Rachni. Long-distance communication with no time lag, the ability to control workers, and, at close range, the Queen can even speak through dead or dying members of other species.
Glad they're on our side.
If we can develop instant long-range communication without quantum entanglement, maybe when this war is over. Commander?
Don't worry, Edie. Once the Krogan are gone, we'll get rid of the smell.
While this body has all factory sensors, I do not have positive or negative associations with any specific scent.
Well, lucky you. How's Grunt? Our little tank baby's all grown up, huh?
Apparently, he'll be on his feet and killing again in no time.
Well, you learn from the best, Commander. Every time he incinerates someone with a shotgun and does that little laugh, he'll think of you. Edie says it was Rachni down there?
Yeah.
I thought they were on our side after you saved the Queen on Novaria.
It wasn't her fault. She got captured. She's with us now.
Until the next time the Reapers sing a sour yellow note of whatever.
Commander?
Shepard, I had a question about human behavior.
Why is it you never have questions about Asari behavior or Turian behavior?
I tried asking Liara questions about the Asari bonding process. She said I do not guard the secrets of the Normandy's crew carefully enough for her to entrust me with such private information. The Asari word she used translates as blabbermouth. I think she has become a more private person since becoming the Shadow Broker.
Tell me about it.
Hello, Shepard.
stop beating yourself up. It was crazy of me to ask you to join the Normandy back then.
But I let you down. I let Shepard down. I let everyone listed on that memorial wall down. You had the courage to support Shepard. Joker did. Garrus and Tali did.
But Ashley didn't. Liara didn't. Were they cowards? I think not. Greg, you're one of the bravest and most loyal men I know. You were meant to be here, right now. We have a war to win. So clear your head and focus.
Okay, you win. It will not be mentioned again. Hello, Commander.
Commander.
Shepard, Eve ready for travel to Tuchanka.
How's she doing?
No fever currently. Prefer to let her recover.
My people don't have time.
Her opinion, somewhat different.
What can you tell me about the Shroud?
Climate regulator. Counteracts radiation damage to Tuchanka's atmosphere from nuclear war. Particles emitted from main tower form layer that mitigates ultraviolet bombardment, prevents atmospheric escape of necessary elements.
And your people put it up?
Yes, when uplift process began. Demonstration of goodwill to Krogan, stabilize climate, impress population. Combined with technological gifts, easy to gain Krogan support against Rachni.
So we did the right thing by...
Indeed.
And all those experiments we...
Monstrous, repulsive, but now with purpose. Victims didn't die for nothing.
Nice talking with you, Morden.
We'll be here if you need me. Continuing to study Shroud in meantime.
Something else, Commander? It's my pleasure, Commander.
Have we found any new engineers for the Crucible Glyph?
5 ex-Sonax Industries scientists who attempted to reverse-engineer Prothean technology stolen from planet Garvok. They are technically still wanted by the Council for hiding Prothean technology. As well, Sonax is part in instigating an illegal war on Garvok.
I'm sure the Council will forgive that for helping with the Crucible. Extend those scientists amnesty and an invitation.
Right away.
Busy?
I have time if you'd like to talk. In fact, I could use the distraction.
What's on your mind?
How long it took the Reapers to eradicate the Protheans, and how long they'll need for us. It took them centuries to conquer the Protheans. We're not quite so widespread, but it would still take at least 100 years. It's selfish, but I keep thinking that if we fail... I'm only 109, Shepard. I could live to see the entire cycle come to an end.
Only 109, huh?
I know. It must seem strange to complain about a 1,000-year lifespan. I used to think it was sad that most aliens live such short lives. Maybe it's not such a privilege to outlive so many. To witness so much death.
Don't drive yourself crazy about this, Liara. We're still in the fight.
Only because you're still driving it forward. We finally have other leaders on our side, but none will take us as far as you can. Sometimes I wonder how you do it.
Every time the world's about to end, think about how mad you'd get if I didn't stop it. I don't know if I could do this without you. Flatterer. I try. I'll see you soon, Shepard.
I've never seen Krogan move with such purpose. It's a little terrifying. Ready for the next mission?
Greetings, Commander.
It wasn't the first time we've faced Rachni.
Really? You've seen them before?
A few years back, on Novaria, Saren and his minions were trying to extract information from the Rachni Queen.
You saw the Queen?
Hell, we spoke to her.
You spoke? I can't imagine that. The things you've done, sir, they're amazing.
Well, they didn't seem that way at the time. Mostly, you're just clawing your way out of one mess and into another, hoping your ass comes along for the ride. Just one word, Shepard. Grunt. There'll be a lot more dead Reapers now. Siding with the giant spiders again, huh, Shepard? Let's hope this finally pays off.
Is it true you helped repair Edie's mobile frame after that last mission?
She just needed an extra pair of hands. I am an engineer, remember?
Were oils and lubricants involved? Was there any moaning?
In your dreams, Kenneth. All propulsion systems are running optimal.
Sometimes keeping the grid balanced is pure murder.
Do a story. That's as classified as it gets.
I suppose it would cause a panic, but wouldn't the news drive up recruiting?
It might also piss off a Krogan with diplomatic immunity. No thanks. Commander.
Rachni? Of all the things that... It's like you got the opposite of a horseshoe up your ass.
Grunt is crazier than you, and that's saying something. You're better looking, at least. Hey.
Commander.
Found something. Signal confirmed. Purpose.
Unknown. We sent a recon team to investigate and the Cerberus squads reacted by targeting civilians in public facilities. Officially, Cerberus is denying responsibility and condemning the action. They're either lying or we're dealing with a rogue faction.
And innocents are caught in their crosshairs.
Exactly. Secure the area so we can establish a rescue lifeline to the rest of the city.
Approaching the drop point, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
The people down there are counting on you, Commander. Hack it out.
Fielding an avalanche of civilian SOS requests, Commander. The bulk are concentrated on the upper street. Cerberus forces are pinning them down. You better hurry.
On my way. Keep me updated.
Roger that.
Thank you.
What is it, Lieutenant?
I'm tracking civilians fleeing the city with Cerberus troops right behind.
Where are they?
Updating your nav point. You can intercept them there.
Gotta double time it.
Reinforcements are here.
Try to stay calm.
What? What should we do?
Just stay down.
Commander, more Cerberus troops are heading your way. If you can hold the line there, it'll give the civilians time to escape.
You heard him. We hold here.
I'm so scared. Get out of here.
Good work, everyone.
I'll pick you up at the LZ, Commander.
Getting reports of continuing strikes against other cities on Benning.
Cerberus still denying responsibility?
Yes, and for once we're inclined to believe them. Gunning down innocent humans isn't their usual MO. Either way, the civilians down there have a chance now. We're solidifying a foothold and getting people out, then we'll move to liberating the rest of the planet.
I hope we can say the same for Earth.
One day, Commander. For now, we've got our work cut out for us. Carry on.
Thank you.